Serco Jerks. This track and trace app's a concern. Our data it asks us to turn and hand over freely to Serco. Christ, really? I wonder if we'll ever learn. Not to descend to name calling, but their track record's truly appalling. False accounting and fraud using data that's flawed, which perhaps is what I find so galling. So what do I find as I wake, as today's headlines started to break? Serco stating remorse to their tracking workforce as staff data they've shared by mistake. Thank you. Thank you.